Hello everybody, today I'm here with my second alternate model of the LEGO Technic 42102, the Mini Classic Syrian. And this time I rebuilt the set into a trail truck with pendular suspension. As I mentioned, the set comes with a pendular suspension, which is mounted on like this, and it has very, very, very high travel, as you can see over here. But actually, even at the extreme position, it doesn't hit the construction of the sides. I actually managed to do some changes to the steering mechanism that is offered in the A and B models. So right now you have the ability to control the vehicle from the rear, which makes the control of it a lot easier. You can as well see that over here in the cab, I put a gear wheel slightly higher, so it kind of mimics the movement of the steering wheel, even though it's way too far to the back of the vehicle. This is not a feature that was intended, but it's just basically the only way how can I fit the A-post sitting at a certain angle, and it's stopped by the blue 3-module connector over here. And that's pretty much it for the model, and of course you have this obstacle built from the big gear wheels that you can display the truck on or just drive it over. The ground clearance for the front axle is as bad as it was on the A and B models, but there's not much I could do with that. Okay, the things I don't like about this model that much is that basically still there are some things that can rotate if you do not pay attention. So they are not fixed in the position, like the headlamps or the cross blocks that are mimicking the headlamps, and as well these red cross blocks. But luckily these ones, you don't get to touch them very often, so they stay in position. And the last thing, I wish that there was another white beam to finish the back of the bed for the truck. But yeah, this is all I have left. So there's one 3-module beam which doesn't go anywhere, and just few connectors and few bushes and two gear wheels. So that's it. And right now I'm gonna show you how to build the truck. So get your bricks ready. We'll be right back. So that was the trial track that I built as an alternate model of 42102, the LEGO Technic Mini Classic Syrian. Hope you guys enjoyed the model, hope you had fun building it, and as well hope you are gonna have fun playing with it. I'm really happy with it, much happier than with the first track, because this is a lot better and sturdier built, and as well there's one extra function that was not in either the A or the B model. So yes, let me know in the comments what you think, leave a like, and if you are new to my channel, hit the subscribe button so you do not miss out on any of my future content. Until next time, take care and bye bye!